Connor. Welcome to iFanboy Mini. iFanboy Mini is the small size version of iFanboy, the comic book show. I'm excited today because I want to talk to you about one of my favorite books, and that is Invincible, and this year's Invincible Volume 9, the newest trade paperback that's out. It has issues 42 to 47 in it, and it's written by Robert Kirkman, who writes Walking Dead, and that book is very dark and disturbing and just realistic in its take on how horrible life is with the zombies. And this is the flip side of the coin. This is superheroing, and it's fun, and it's exciting, and it's funny, and there's heart-wrenching drama in it also. So there's moments of seriousness, but it's mostly just really fun superheroing. And there are four big reasons why I love Invincible, and they're all found in this volume. Number one is the superhero action is fantastic. It's a young guy, he's got powers, and he's like cross between Superman and Spider-Man and Green Lantern, and it's just very exciting, pure superhero action, very not constrained by the big two's rules. You know, there's lots of blood and stuff, but it's all very done in a fun way. Number two is there's great relationship drama in here. Invincible Mark Grayson, he's in love with a girl named Adam Eve, and he just broke up with his other girlfriend, and he and Adam Eve can get together, but they can't, because that's how it works, and it's all very heart-wrenching and real. And number three is family drama, and Mark Grayson's got a single mother. He had a father who was also a superhero who's out of the picture now for reasons I don't want to get into because it'll spoil it. But there's great heartfelt scenes between him and his mom, and the thing about the relationship stuff and the family stuff is it's all very, very like realistically written. It's all you can feel like you'd be in this situation if this was real or if this was you. The stuff between him and his girlfriend and him and his mom is just so real and so heart-wrenching and sad and happy and just very, very real family and personal drama within the superhero book. And the fourth reason I love Invincible is Ryan Ottley's pencils. They're just so good. The art in this book is fantastic. It's just this stylized, you know, not cartoony but not realistic style. And you look at this book and that is superhero comics. And the coloring, it's not over-colored. They're shading, but it's not like super Marvel style shading where they shade the hell out of the book almost to death. And it's a beautiful looking book. And every page is just so much action going on. Big robots, big aliens, punching, blood everywhere. And the people look great. It's a beautiful book. So great story. Within the story, superhero action, family action, relationship action, and a great drawn book. And this is Invincible is all you want from a comic book, really. And reading these trade paperbacks just makes me so happy. If you've read Invincible or you have any more questions about it, you can email me at contact@ifanboy.com. And you can check out our weekly show, iFanboy, every week on Saturdays at ifanboy.com or vision3.com/ifanboy. It's available on Saturdays, and you can watch it all throughout the week. Thanks for watching. Talk to you next time.